Good day, everyone. We would like to introduce ourselves to all of you.
I'm Hayate.
I'm Renz.
And I'm Zach.
And we are here to give you the definitions of Newton's three laws of motions. First of all, these explanations will help everyone to understand how physics is applied and how it is done.
First up is the law of inertia. The first law states the tendency of a body to try to resist changes in its state of motion. This tendency to resist changes in the state of motion is described as inertia. Inertia is the property of an object that resists changes in its state of motion. Now let's describe inertia. An object at rest will not move unless there's a force acting on it.
Now let's proceed to the next law, the law of acceleration. Newton's second law of motion, commonly known as the law of acceleration, which states that when a body is acted on by a force, its resulting change in momentum takes place in the direction in which the force is applied. It is proportional to the force causing it and is inversely proportional to its mass. It means that when an object's mass is lighter, you will need less force to accelerate it. But when the mass is heavier, you will exert more force.
And last but not the least is the law of interaction. Newton's third law explained that a force is due to an interaction between two objects. One object serves as the force of the action force and the other acts as a source of the reaction force. In any interactions, there is an action-reaction pair of forces. These two forces are equal in magnitude but opposite in direction. One cannot exist without the other. Forces always come in pairs. One is the action and the other is the reaction. This makes up the interaction.
Our first demonstration, it's all about inertia. Let's try it out.
Inertia, an object at rest will not move unless there's a force acting on it.
This is an example of an acceleration. Ay ate, bagal-bago mo, nag-accelerate na nga ako eh.
Teka lang naman, kita mo na yung constant ng speed
ko. For my next demonstration, I have here a skateboard and I'll ride it first. Then, my two friends here, as you see,
hi!
Hello!
They'll join me and they'll try to accelerate my speed. Let's go!
Come on guys, let's go!
For this demonstration, we will try to line up how two objects will collide with each other and my friends are here to join with me. Come on guys!
Yeah, we'll be right there!
Whoa! What happened?
Are you okay?
I'm fine bro, we'll show you how two equal forces will result in opposite reaction. Let's go guys!
Come on, let's do this! This is our last demonstration.
Hey, what are you looking at?
So it's nothing.
You're looking at me funny?
You wanna fight with me?
I don't wanna fight with you!
Cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're
demonstrate Newton's law of motion. The law of inertia, law of acceleration, and law of interaction.
First of law of inertia.
Pwede sa fall?
Yes. Sige, okay lang sa limang
video. Pwede sa fall?
Law of inertia.
Second up is law of acceleration.
And lastly, the law of interaction.
Stop. Buto na nagkakalita! Pagkakalita tayo eh! Wala tayo eh! Ito na yung pinakatapusan ng aming physics. Salamat kasi dito kami. Dito kami nagbi-video.
Production.
Shooting. At saka kay Patrick Alex Praga.
Sa kanyang camera.
Sa kanyang camera na gamit namin.
Tapos ito, nagpapasalamat din ako dito dahil siya writer. Siya lang sulat ng script. Siya din ang gumawa ng aming mga production.
Pakisabi na lang sa mga may namahal po. Mahal po sila. Mahal ko kayo.
Hindi pa yung exit, huwag mong magbadali. Hindi pinapapangangkape.
Uy, dadali niya pa.